There is breaking news. Part of the turnpike remains closed this evening after an 11-year-old boy was killed in a crash. An emergency detour is now in place at the new Stanton interchange. A pickup truck and a tractor trailer crashed in the eastbound lanes in Mount Pleasant Township. The boy who was killed was riding in the pickup truck. Another person who was in the tractor trailer was flown to the hospital. As more develops, we will let you know.